Fact checkers found Joyce Craig's claims inaccurate. Don't fall for another Joyce Craig disaster. She's lying about Kelly Ayotte because Craig wants to raise your taxes $160 million.
I'm Kelly Ayotte. When my husband started a snow removal business, I spent my nights shoveling driveways and my days prosecuting murderers. I've got the experience to bring new companies here to create the jobs of the future. And as governor, I'll fight like hell every day to deliver for you.